This is Cycling Explorer again, and today I'm on Alum Creek Trail just south of Fetzinger Road. And I bring this to your attention because, as you can see with this sign, this bike way narrows. And it narrows underneath this bridge, which goes underneath some railroad tracks. But what people don't understand is that as you're coming down from the other side, you can't see who happens to be in here. And for the third time this year, I've almost been hit by a Rembrandt flying through here at full speed. So as you can see with this biker as he's going through, there isn't a lot of space in here. So if you happen to be coming from either side, please slow down and please be careful before somebody does get hurt. And from this side, heading north, you can't see what's already currently in the tunnel, so please slow down.